Hi friends, welcome back to the channel. So today let's discuss about Odoo 14 dashboards. So dashboards in Odoo are useful for visualization of data in a better way. And with the use of dashboard, we can easily monitor the data of business resource. So Odoo 14 has a separate module named dashboards for setup and manage different data from the same page. So first we can go to Odoo App Store and install our dashboards module. So here, when you search for dashboards, you can see we have a module that manages that. So just install it from here. And okay, so after that, you can see it here. Okay, so we can see that there is no information available in this module. That is, your personal dashboard is empty. So you can add your report, the first report to this dashboard by going to other applications. Like we have different modules, and from there we can find graph view, list view. So you can click on add to dashboard from those modules. So now let's open our sales module, and we have reporting. Okay, here you can find pivot view. Okay, so if you want more measures, you can add it from here. Then you can filter this report. Okay, so I want to view this as salesperson wise. Okay, so you can view the total count of sales for each salesperson and the quantity delivered and invoiced. Okay, we can also view the products. Now here under favorites, so after adding the filtration filters and groups, you can add this report, sales analysis report, to dashboard. So just come under favorites and here click on add to my dashboard. And you can provide a name for this report. So salesperson wise. Now I can click on add. So you can see this report is added to dashboard. Now we have to refresh the browser for changes to take effect. Okay, now when you check the dashboard, you can see that salesperson wise sales analysis report is added to this module. And in the same way, you can go to other modules. Like we have our CRM. So if you want to add the pipeline analysis report, you can add it directly from here. So here we have a pipeline analysis report. Okay, let's take the graph view. Okay, here we can view the opportunities created on 2021. And if you want to group this analysis report by country in salesperson, then we can compare this with previous period of previous year. Okay, now let's take this comparison report and add this to dashboard. Again, refresh the browser. Okay, you can see pipeline analysis report is added. So whenever you're adding a new report, it will be added above. So in the same way, you can see this option in any view, like should open accounting module. We have invoice analysis report and okay. So it's a great way to manage different data from different areas in a single module. So you can see it is also added. So in this way, multiple views, like we have pie chart view, bar chart, pivot views. In this way, multiple views, that is data represented in different ways can be brought in this dashboard. So we can analyze the data in a better way. Then you can also choose different layout for your dashboard by clicking on this change layout option. So you can change the way, that is the layout for your dashboard. And if you want to remove a report from this view, you can just click on this cross so that you can remove it. Okay, then you can also view the data added to Google spreadsheet. So currently we don't have any data, and it's also possible to create a new spreadsheet. So you can name the spreadsheet and give the URL and description for that. So when you take any module, so when you come under favorites, you can find option to add this report to Google spreadsheet. So you have to go off to configuration panel and set up for that. So we have to use the settings of Google Drive in order to use this, add data to Google spreadsheet. So we have to set up token and then you can configure and add it. So that's how we set up a dashboard in Odoo 40.